yards, 34 to go in this chance. It's all Pittsburgh right now.
All shot attempts are shooting the puck. That mentality, you gotta have it.
Kessel's right there. Down low, Crosby, he scores! Power play goal on a beauty. Sidney Crosby with the icebreaker. Penguins up 1-0.
That's the start the Penguins were looking for. Break down the defense off shots. And there were several shots that were blocked, some that didn't get through, but finally the defense could not move. And Sidney Crosby is able to take that hard pass from Kessel, put the stick down, redirected.
Black chips it out.
Ooh.
Thought it was in the air. Dadnoff couldn't quite find it. Huberdeau does. Huberdeau centering pass. Dadnoff couldn't tee it up. Now back in front. It's Huberdeau with a chance. He scores! Hoobie doobie doo. We're tied at one in Pittsburgh.
Oh, my. I've been waiting for that call for a while. Huberdeau found himself with the puck. He looked to pass, but he realized that the defense was opening up for him. He was the one originally responsible for keeping the puck in the zone. Look at how much space he was given here, and somehow he found room underneath of Malkin to get the puck past Murray. But it was Huberdeau again.
See pressure on the puck again. And there's a turnover.
Here we go. And it's Kunackle all alone. Wants a step. Taken by McKay. Backhand. He scores! His first goal as a Penguin against his former team. Short-handed goal. And the Pens have a 2-1 lead.
Are you kidding me? Barkov was the lone man back. He's not a defenseman. He got caught in no man's land. There's that pressure we talk about. Kunackle turns it over. He gets impeded. And watch the elevation under the bar by McKay. Oh, yeah. What a beautiful play. Pulls it up. Hangs on.
Up the tank.
Look at how quickly Pittsburgh.
Here's Huberdeau again. Finding Trocheck. He waits. Back for Yandel. Big slap shot. Save. Rebound in front. Huberdeau again. His second of the game, and Jonathan Huberdeau has tied it.
And it came off of the Golden Rose hockey stick of Keith Yandel, the big shot. But the one thing you'll see, the Florida Panthers, if they try and handle a puck down low, even on a power play, Pittsburgh's able to converge. It's a pass to Trocheck and the point that started separating the defense of the Pittsburgh Penguins trying to kill a penalty. That's what opened up the opportunity for the shot by Yandel.
Back to Mata, slap shot, stop, rebound, Hornquist digging, can he put it home? Still no signal, the puck was there.
It's gotta be in, he's trying.
And it's in! Patrick Hornquist in his office. Referee Francis Chiron was there and finally made the signal. The Penguins with a 3-2 lead.
Well, the puck is right there on the arm of Reimer. And Hornquist, it doesn't matter. He's going to drive that front loader, that stick, right through the arm. Shove it in, right by Trocheck. There it is in the back of the cage. And Hornquist is going to push and shove and push and shove. And there's the puck across the line. And that's going to count.
Yeah, you want to feel that acceptance. You want to be part of that winning formula. You know, for some players it's different than others. It could be that fight. It could be that goal. It might be that shorthanded play. Oh, what a
Crosby scores! Incredible deflection!
He batted it out of the air across his body. And a smile as he comes to the bench for 87, Sidney Crosby, who was able to find a fluttering puck. Out of the air, Crosby across the body is able to take that deflected puck and back, whack it right off the arm of Reimer. Take a look at the blocker of Reimer. Puck's going to go across, off that blocker, and under the armpit for Crosby. Oh, my!
You have to hit down the bone up there. That's not the line in the wrist.
Chance here for Ekblad. Finally, he scores! Aaron Ekblad! Off the feed from Trocheck, and the Panthers.
by Ekblad to find a little open ice. One of the few positional errors, it seems, these Pittsburgh Penguins have made. And what an opportunity. Now the game has changed totally.
Second goal in as many games for Aaron Ekblad, his 100th NHL point.
You know, right there, that's not a blind pass, folks. There's just the fact that Trocheck was so anxious to get the puck right there because he knew that there was a lot of open ice